choir at St George's Chapel in Windsor Castle sing in at least 7 services a week, often performing in front of royalty. For the young choristers, that means a very busy life combining school with singing. Luckily for them, school is literally right on the doorstep.
It's a real privilege because we get to go up there and sing for even songs and things like that, and we get to see things that other people don't get to see.
I just like singing, and my mum's been nagging me for years to join up. And I just didn't think it was so good.
When we're singing in front of the Queen, it's really nerve-wracking. But if you smile or look at her or anything, then you know that you've done wrong and you're not really allowed to do that.
Well, we can catch a little glimpse of them, but we can't exactly stare at them.
The children from St George's School are busy preparing an exhibition about a king who has close links with the chapel.
We're doing Henry VIII because it's his 500th anniversary of him becoming king, and also he was a great member of the chapel and he finished the chapel while he was in this reign.
The whole school's doing something for King Henry. We're doing banquets, paintings and villagers.
I think if you were a child on Henry VIII's day, it would be quite interesting because you'd be able to see all the new things going on and you'd be able to see Henry VIII and what he was like.
I think it would be equally amazing to see the chapel being built, but the punishments then, they weren't particularly great compared to now.
At the end of a busy school day, the choristers head up the steps to the chapel and prepare for evensong.
We're going to sing the Jubilate Deo by Benjamin Britten. It was commissioned from him by Prince Philip.
The Duke of Edinburgh, he wanted it to be specially written for our choir, so it's quite a special piece to us.
I hope you enjoy it.